We have breaking news just into us. Former Philadelphia District Attorney Seth Williams has been disbarred. The Disciplinary Board of the Supreme Court of Pennsylvania made the announcement just a short time ago. Williams is scheduled to be sentenced next week, and prosecutors are seeking the maximum term of 5 years in prison. Williams resigned from office after pleading guilty in his federal bribery trial.